Thank you. introduce myself really quickly. My name is Denny Yang. I'm 32 years old and I still play bubbles. I do own two music records, one for the world's largest bubble, 170 feet in length, and the second one, which was for the most people inside of this whole bubble. Thanks. Want to take a guess at how many people? Okay, well, 281. So, you can imagine how big these bubbles, right? Now, there's just a couple more things I could let you guys know. In case you're wondering what the white smoke was, that's actually a water-based vapor. And it's non-toxic, so nothing to worry about, which is why I eat it. You'll see me use this a lot. This here is a special type of bubble vitamin, and what you'll see me do is, you can see me spray the air, or sometimes the surface of a table. And when I spray the air with a table, what it does, it creates a certain type of humidity that helps make the bubbles last just a little bit longer. I'm playing some water. Thanks. Okay, well, let's get to the fun part. I'm gonna need a volunteer.
Okay?
Alright, let me close this really quickly for you. Okay. Alright. Good. Here you go. Girls first. Okay, with two hands. It's okay. Alright. This one for everybody. No worries. Okay. And Lucas, here you go. I was kidding. If you want this one, you just get one more big smile. Alright. Okay. You can have two, okay? No worries. And Charlotte, I'm going to show you two. No worries. Here you go. You can have two as well. You guys did an awesome job. Thank you very much. This one is another one. Boys and girls, fun's not over yet. I still need one more volunteer, okay? Alright, this is a pretty cool part, so I'll need a brave volunteer to come on stage, okay? Would she like to go on stage? Okay, alright, tiny volunteer. Great, tiny volunteer.
It should be interesting.
Just be happy, everyone. Even without it.
Niece. Her name is Grace. She is 5 years old and lives in Hawaii. Although I can't see her very often because I am traveling around the world, but she is always a great joy to me whenever we get together. This was an incident that happened during the last Christmas. I finally met Grace after a long time because I had a show in Hawaii. Grace came to ask me if I could fulfill her two wishes. She always wanted to see real snow and to make a snowman. Hawaii is a tropical place where there is no snow throughout the year. So I took Grace's hand and I brought her to the backyard. Grace, everything is in your mind. You like bubbles, right? Now, I will blow bubbles and you just imagine that there is snow falling and they will become snow. Okay, let's try. Now, close your eyes. Great. Open your eyes.
This should make a lot of bubbles, but I have to tell you one thing. Do you see that right there? a special bubble solution. Whatever you do, please don't break it. Take this, bubbles come from everywhere. There you go. You did a great job. I'll take you back.
Thank you. name is Ocean. I am water. I am bubbles. I am most of this planet. Every stream, cloud, and raindrop all comes back to me. I am the source. Take a deep breath and exhale. Listen to my friends. Dolphins and whales dive deep to help regulate my ecosystem. Jellyfish filter microplastics and provide food. The sea turtles transport coral nutrients all across me. Air bubbles help protect my precious corals from CO2. A healthy ocean, and healthy human. We are all connected. There's a myth told of a hidden life force that lives deep beneath the ocean. Tales of a massive dark storm calling out to hidden light. During a full moon, the dark storm swarmed over the sea, creating tides as high as skyscrapers and destroying the ocean floors. The storm grew stronger, the mystic Colite couldn't handle seeing the destruction of the sea.
Thank you.
birthday today, and I do hope to see you all again. Have a wonderful weekend and a great time in Kings Island, everybody. Take care.